How you doing? All right. So the cops told me I had to get back, but yet they let people walk in and out of the library like it ain't shit. It's taking them forever to try to figure out what they're going to do with this guy. I just noticed his hat. He's back in his car. Oh, there he is. Walked back to his car. Definitely not a regulation hat. And the library brought a security guard out to watch me. Lucky me. So that lady is definitely Project Response. Project Response goes out on mental health calls where they think someone might be suicidal or may not be able to take care of themselves and need to have a psychiatric hold. This guy's a little jittery.